Hey y'all. So this was never really meant to be a YouTube video. This is one of my adventures back in November when I was out in Utah. I'm currently out on the road right now and I'm trying to be more consistent with videos. I'm trying to really grow this channel. So I was looking through my camera roll and came across a bunch of these videos from when we were wheeling out in the Utah desert. So I put it into a compilation and made a quick little video out of it. Some of the videos are in landscape mode. Some of them are in portrait. All the landscape ones I tried to edit and make look the best I could because they were all shot in portrait mode. But I'll let you guys enjoy the video and hope you like it. Give me some comments. Make sure you subscribe. And I'm going to be having some crazy content coming up here in the future. So thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
If I have one at all, because that's what Steph uses to drive.
You're all right.
Get that rug.
You're okay. Down. You're okay. Why's your fucking tires wigging like that?
I'm showing you that's all I have.
Oh. Yeah, you're good right there. You're fine.
don't have wigs. And you're high enough, you didn't get into the boat.
Climb that rock, bro.
Careful, hold into that steering.
He was down there. Not that far.
It locks up onto the control arm, the tire.
This rig is like, I think my favorite.
It's pretty awesome.
This thing is just sweet looking. You're gonna fall into a divot, right about there. You're in a little bit of a divot there.
You're gonna fuck it up.
back up. Driver. That's what I mean, you're going to have to bring that front end over away from it. Or we can throw your winch.